Yeah, you know what's interesting about that, Jack, what you read, so many specifics are in these chapters, and every single one now is specifically either has been fulfilled or in the process of being fulfilled. The mountains of Israel assumes the Israelis are in control of that. In 1967, in 1948, when the modern state of Israel was reborn, they weren't in control of the mountains of Israel. They weren't in control of East Jerusalem, the Temple Mount, the Golan Heights. And so careful Bible students said there's got to be another war, because when Ezekiel 38, 39 battle happens, when they build a temple on the third temple on the Temple Mount, the Israelis have to be in control, so Israel has to take over that land. 19 years later, 1967, the Six-Day War literally fulfilled. So it assumes these things are in place right now as we speak, miraculously. The fact that Israel would even exist in the last days is a miracle, much less being a nation where people are looking to it, like Ezekiel 38:8 that he read. They have something that these nations want and something that they need. Israel, the eighth most powerful country in the world, the fifth when it comes to technology, with natural resources, tremendous natural resources. Natural gas fields off the coast of the Mediterranean Sea, probably a tremendous oil deposit reserved there on the Golan Heights, and so not to mention the minerals in the Dead Sea that are there. So here, again, this little tiny nation about the size of New Jersey, so small that you can't even write the name in the landmass. You always have to write Israel out in the Mediterranean Sea. Could even fit in there. Surrounded by all these nations coming, because this little tiny nation has something they want, something they need, and today, even more, just the last few days, with the U.S. pulling more to the Gulf area, the Middle East, Russia is filling the vacuum as the leader, as predicted. The other nations are being looked after by Putin now, who is the leader. And it's just incredible how precisely every single thing is falling into place.